Locust bean gum is a thickening and gelling agent used mainly in the food industry in products such as yogurt, fruit juices, cream cheese, sauces, preserves, and baby food. One of the most common applications is in ice cream, as it slows down and reduces the size of ice crystal formation due to its ability to bind water, improving the mouthfeel of the product. Locust bean gum is able to produce high viscosity solutions at relatively low concentrations, especially when used in combination with other hydrocolloids, such as agar, xanthan gum, and carrageenan. For example, blends of xanthan and locust bean gum will form a gel with properties that cannot be achieved with either ingredient alone. Processing varies according to the grade of gum being used and the nature of the end product being manufactured. The challenge with dispersing and hydrating locust bean gum is avoiding agglomerates when adding the powder to water. Typically, the gum or blend of gums is pre-mixed with other powders such as sugar or non-aqueous ingredients such as oils to try and prevent agglomerates from forming when the gum comes into contact with water. Although locust bean gum is soluble in cold water, heating is required to develop the thickening effect fully, so many processes are carried out at temperature. This makes agglomerates more likely to form. A Silverson High Shear Mixer can speed up the hydration process, and the positive mixing action means that you can disperse the powder without the formation of agglomerates. We offer a range of mixers for this application, from laboratory scale units to in-tank mixers for small to medium scale production. Larger volumes can be processed using an inline high shear mixer or the Silverson Flashmix, which is suitable for operation at higher temperatures and is ideal for high viscosity solutions. With this system, the powder and liquid mix on contact in the high shear zone, ensuring an agglomerate-free dispersion and maximized yield is obtained. The gum is fed into the hopper at floor level, eliminating the need to convey the powder to the top of large tanks. Whatever scale you're working at, contact us today to find out more.